Hey, what is up, Credit Movement Community? It's Ryan. This is Daily Credit Minute, episode 37. And I just want to remind you guys that just because something's on your credit report, or just because an action took place, meaning you owe that medical collection, does not mean that it's accurately reporting and does not mean that it has to stay on your credit report for 7 years. So just understand that, you guys. Just because you owe something and it's on your credit report does not mean that it has to remain there, because the Fair Credit Reporting Act is very clear in that it states that everything on our credit reports needs to be 100% complete, accurate, and most importantly, verifiable. Verifiability being the key. If they cannot verify it under the Fair Credit Reporting Act, they have to remove it. Oftentimes dates, coding, things are misreported, not to mention oftentimes they don't follow the Fair Debt Collection Practices Act in their collection efforts. Share our posts, like our page, and keep coming back for more.